Hold you with the right hand of my righteousness.